Y'all ever see me up this early? It is currently 2:37 in the morning. This is like the time I be getting home from the club. But we're not going to no club today. Let's start the video. Alright y'all, so it is currently, let me give you a time check. It is 3 o'clock. I know y'all can't see that. Well, it's 3 o'clock in the morning. When I got on camera the first time, your girl was looking rough because I was getting up. I only went to sleep for an hour. I went to sleep around like 1 something because I said I wasn't going to go to sleep, but I ended up going to sleep, so I went to sleep. So yeah, I went to sleep, and then I didn't get no sleep. So I only got 1 hour and some change of sleep, but that's my fault because I said I was going to stay up. Anyway, but I'm putting my stuff in my carry-on bag right now. I'm already dressed. I'm just waiting. I gotta take my bonnet off, even though it is cute on me. I'm gonna take it off. Can't be going to the airport, get it in the mail. We don't do that. But I gotta put this left in my suitcase. This can't use that because I don't want my ears to pop. Is it that? Yeah. I love these things so much. I don't know why. I feel like I'm walking on the moon. Michael Jackson. What? Y'all, I wanna go to New York so bad. I really do. There is a gate going to New York at 7:04. I wanna go so bad. But I might someday. Not gonna say, but never mind. I'm just gonna keep those thoughts to myself. What? We're at our gate now. And, when they put a Popeyes in the RDU? Since when? I know they got one in Atlanta, Texas, and somewhere else, but Raleigh?
They got, y'all, Popeyes in the airport got hash browns. Did not know that. They gave you a lot too for just $1.94 and they hot. But we're waiting on Royal at 5:40. Plane leave at 6:20. Yeah.
Thank you.
Are you guys watching?
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
white box, signed in letter to Kenko. All people from Earth Capital for Space, dated 8E15. Find his voice on roll at the time.
Because there's somebody leaving for Cancun right now, so our gate is kind of empty, so there's really not nobody over here.
This is not the first occasion you already seen.
Like in church is a good example too.
Yeah.
Like when somebody passed out or something.
You didn't get all this hard work.
Exactly. Use your God gift talent.
I didn't hear them at first. That's why I was turning around.
So we're still in the airport. It's cold in here. It's like, well, it's 30 degrees cold in the airport. I understand they probably trying to keep germs and stuff out, but still, it ain't that hot. But we're not boarding until 10:04 or 10 something. Our flight is late till 10:41. It's only 9:22. It's like that cold. He got that at the bottom of his suitcase. I guess so look nobody else can see it. Make a miracle green. Okay. Let's go. Oh, I thought you said that to me. Let's get on the plane.
As long as you don't drop that.
Oh no, ma'am.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right, let's get it. Where the door at? One stop. I don't know why I won't focus, but this last stop, boy. Here we go. Boom.
What's that?
Mom, how am I getting a call from Goldsboro?
What?
Lock. So, do y'all know where we at? Y'all should know. But this light look good. We in Jamaica, bro. We in Jamaica, bro, baby. What it do, baby? You got a little taste of NC over here. So, yeah, we in Jamaica with it. We got the wristband with it. I already know about the poppy. I already know. Sure, if you got, you know about the wristband, you know about the wristband. You know what I'm saying? So, we just waiting for the rest of our guests to get here. They're not even guests, it's family. Our family to get here so that we can get, you know, those popping. You know what I'm saying? But right now we're just chilling until we can get a room and the rest of our family come. Y'all should already know who came. Comment down below if you already know who it is that came with me. I already know that's gonna be a little lit with me and my sister. You should already know who it is. Comment down below if you know them. But y'all, this light looks so good. This was my fit. I'm tired. I was asleep on the plane for like a couple hours. I don't really know what to say, but.
And that lady's the flight attendant talking about, oh, we're on our way to Raleigh, Durham. I said, girl, we already
on our way. Girl, you confused.
She don't need to be a flight attendant.
Who you confused?
Hey guys, so we finally got our room situated and everything. I'm just gonna hold it.
Ouch. Ooh, my plug didn't turn out.
Yeah, good.
Anyway.
Pooh, you left me, Pooh.
I'm hungry.
Pooh, you left
y'all
me.
Get your towels.
Joe so did it.
I need a menu. I need a menu.
Yeah. What? Is that, you see the lazy river? Right,
yeah, that's why I need to float in.
And
just
they got
to
fly, too.
Oh.
Okay, guys, so I don't know when the last thing I recorded. Oh, no, we was eating. So, since then, we went to the beach. We went to the pool. I'm about to carry my camera around there because it's water and I ain't got time for have a almost $1,000 camera be damaged. So yeah. So now we done changed clothes, took showers, everything. We about to go downstairs and eat. They have all you can eat downstairs. So that's what we about to go do. And yeah, Thomas is over there getting ready.
Hey.
So I'm in his room. So I had came over and we just feel so grown, like. We just feel like, well, more because like we're maturing and like for our age, like we know how to take care of ourselves, how to carry ourselves, and know how to be responsible when it comes to certain things and situations. So you live and you learn, kids. Drink your water, stay humble,
mind your business,
be blessed, and stay humble throughout the whole process.
Period.
All that over there. This is the hotel.
And then there's the ocean.
Oh, that's like a smooth look.
I think there's a man way out there catching fish, and there's like some pelicans that he ran. And then down there is the pool. And then down that way is like the water slide and all that other stuff. Then at the bottom is like the entrance way. Everything. They keep it well like cut. I believe they cut grass like every day. But this is very cool. And then way out there, I don't know if you guys can see it, but there's a ship out there. It's like docked. I don't know if it's docked or what, but it looks like it's moving, but then again, I don't know. But it's very far out there.
Yeah. So I think right now we're gonna go downstairs and eat, then go on the water slide. I can't bring my camera on that because obviously I don't have a case for that, and I'm not gonna get this messed up, so I'm not gonna do that. What else would I say? Oh, this is gonna be outside almost like all day today because today's the last day, so we're gonna make the best of it. We might do a water activity, I'm not so sure, but it's the tubing out in the ocean. It's like when they you go like way out there and like just tube or whatever. But yeah, so it's hot. It's been hot. I have a vent suit underneath this. It's just been a good trip, you know. I already been to Jamaica, but it's also a great experience again. A lot can change because of 2 years of coming and going. So, kind of make the best of it. We went to the club last night. That club is like, they had a lot of play. They play a lot of good music. And I even played pool with a few people. You know, it just kind of got me branch out and be different, you know. Yeah, guys, I really don't know what else to say. It's really hot right now. We're not moving. I'm about to go downstairs so you guys can see what's down here because I did not show you guys anything down here. So, yeah.
Here we come.
I got my nerves pulling me fully.
Okay, you guys, so basically what we're gonna do, me and Zach here.
What's up, y'all?
So we're here, we're gonna give you a quick tour, if possible, of where we're staying at. So you guys wanna come stay here, you already know what to expect. No real deal, you know what I'm saying? So let's get started. Okay, you guys, so right here behind me is the entranceway. This is where we came in at. So right here where we are is the lobby area where you go check in at, where is the back way too, and then there's the desk and stuff, which is over here too as well. This is where we came when we first got here. Back behind me is like the other entryway to go outside, so I'm gonna show you guys that too. Let's see. I'm gonna open. Okay, so we're outside now. So this is mostly another sitting area with the ocean view, and of course with the bar and stuff in case like you wanted to come out here and just sit, get a drink or something. And then also, if we keep going, I know if you follow me on Instagram, you will see that this was like the first clip that I had gotten when we first got here. I got in the back, which is this, which is the view of the ocean and the pool. So a lot, it's a lot going on. So as you can see, people are in the pool, people are down by the bar, people are getting food. I mean, there's a lot of activities going on and stuff like that. So I mean, and then like down here, it's just plain grass area. Down there, we're gonna go down there too. That's just another place where we ate breakfast at, lunch and dinner. So it's like a three place where you can go eat at. So yeah, that's this part right over here.
Okay, so this way. This way is where we went extra last night. It's actually down that way. So the club, it does open around 11 o'clock, 11 o'clock, you know, like back home. Club usually open around that time. Then over here is the gift shop area. We really didn't get anything yet, but we're sure gonna get something before we leave. I don't know what, but most likely gonna get something before we leave. Then this is just another way out to the balcony where we were just at, by the bar. So I mean, there's plenty of places for you to relax, like places for you to chill, you know, no worries. You have to be by yourself, you know, if you want to just relax, you know, have a drink, you know, stretch out, be by yourself. That's the place to go. And then, as like I said, downstairs is mostly another place to go to as well. So, yeah.
All right, so now we're outside. So, like I said, unless you have followed me on Instagram, this right here, you would have seen on my background and on my stories too. So, this is just a view. I don't know what else to say about that. But, and then over that way is the beach. That's where we were shooting at earlier in the day. Over there, there's a boardwalk where we was walking at, you know, just chilling, all that too. These were the food places I was talking about where we ate at. Well, we really didn't eat at, we just took a taste of where they were at. Not so much. Over that way is just the golf course and all that. Nothing really special, nothing like that.
You just see.
Yeah. This is mostly the most beautiful part of the whole trip itself because of how beautiful the ocean is. Like the colors and everything, it just looked. Actually, we went sailboat sailing. So it was really all the way out there with all the colors. Like it was so beautiful, you guys. Like if I could have gotten a video of it, I would, so that I can show you guys on Instagram. But I didn't. But it's okay, guys. So. Okay, guys. So on this side is where we ate at. They have Jamaican food, beef patties, French fries, all that good stuff. Right over here is the beach where we were at early in the day. Of course, you see that line right there. You better not cross that line.
Right.
Unless you want to drown. I suggest you not do that. As far as over here is the sand and where to sit. Over there is the water slide where you can have the tubing outside, you can go outside, you know, that one. Over here is the bar where they have the most bomb pizza in the world.
Period.
Period.
We've been going every single day.
Yes, every single day.
It literally only takes like 15 to 20 minutes.
Right. It only takes like 15, 20 minutes. And they make it just right. It's real crispy, got butter on it. It tastes so good. Like, you would not regret it. I'm so serious. And then they make these strawberry daiquiris. Like, strawberry daiquiris with a little cherry on top. Cheers. It is to die for.
Yes, unlimited.
Yes. But yeah, guys, that's it for on this side. And my guys gonna take you to another place. So stay tuned.
Or we could put all these clips, like, we could do, like, some from here, some from over there tonight, and then just, like, I don't know.
That's a good idea, too. Alright, you guys, so this is the best part of, I think, because if you see this beautiful, crystal clear water, it is to die for. Oh my goodness, like, this is just a blessing looking at it in itself. Stuff like this you just can't take for granted.
and you have to cherish each very moment with it, especially with family, because family is most important to see this stuff with. Friends as well too, but family will always be solid with you no matter what. But this is just the most beautifulest view I ever seen. If beautifulest is not a word, I do not care, so do not judge me in the comments if you choose to say that. So just throw that out there again. And then this is the hotel from behind. You guys zoom in so you guys can see what it looks like from our view. And then that's the beach area again, and then this is the gazebo. And then also, if you know that we took pictures here yesterday, if you guys do not know, that's where we were at yesterday, where we took pictures. It was so pretty yesterday too. I mean, every day here is beautiful, so I mean, that's not even just a one day thing. But the service here is top notch, 5 stars. I give it all. You could get the best service nowhere else but the Hilton Rose Hotel. This up there is the mountains. There are some houses up there. Who in the devil is calling me from the 919? I do not know, but I'm going to hit decline. But yeah, it is so beautiful up there. There are houses up there, and it's kind of smoky up there. I don't know why, but it's just a beautiful sight. Real quick guys, this is just like a stairway entryway. I'm gonna record everybody else, so I know they don't want to be on camera, but that's where we go eat at in the morning, breakfast, lunch, and dinner over there. This is where you can go dress up at and eat, just schedule like a reservations, whatever, just for promotion of the spa. Then that way is just a ballroom, well, it just says it right there, but ballroom, all that other stuff. Then outside is just the entertainment area. So yeah, that's about it, just from over here.
Okay, y'all, so we get ready to go to dinner.
Come on out, crew.
Yeah.
With the family.
There might be a lot of people there tonight.
Mm-hmm. We're going to the club tonight.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, she done had her little nap now.
Not me, I'm going to bed.
I'm going to bed.
You got up.
We are about to good today. What was I about to say? I don't know, I got kind of stuck for a second, but I'm gonna catch you guys when we get our food. So good. Okay guys, so what I got some Vietnamese beef. I never had that before, I'm about to try it. I got some shrimp fried rice, and I got some chicken nuggets because I'm a kid at heart and I'm not ashamed of that. Zach, what did you end up getting?
Rice, broccoli, and stir fry sweet and sour pork.
Okay. So, what you end up getting?
Curry chicken and you want a french fry?
I'm weird. No eggs or grits? Wait, is this yours or mine?
I don't know.
Wait, what is this? Is this yours?
Yeah. But yeah, I'm gonna try this Vietnamese beef and see how it tastes. So it looks so good. All right, so we just finished eating. We're full.
Had some rice.
Yes, that meat that I had was really good. It says no takeout.
Let's see.
I'm probably nervous. Oh, shit. He is the answer. All right, you gotta be quick. I'll answer my eyes and ears. Here we go. Think. I'm gonna tell you what kind of thing you are. Come on, team. Of course, we know you know.
Oh, think, it's a compliment. Alright guys, so we're about to put pictures out here, like we was out here earlier, but this is the nighttime vibe, so.
Nighttime vibe, you already know, everybody's vlogging, give us the OOTD, or outfit of the night.
Oh, so,
He's gonna give an OOTD since he's vlogging. Jumpsuit is from Forever 21. Shoes are from Aldo. Hair is by Zaria. This is my other cousin. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You want your hair done? Let her know. Description box will be in the description box down below. Period.
From?
Right, what's your OOTD?
She's from I Don't Know. Man's got the cheetah print from Tarjay. Man's got the yummy leggings from Walmart for $3. And then he's got the body suit from Forever 21.
Yes.
Oh, what about
hair is from Shannon.
What about sunglasses?
Sunglasses are Vera Wang.
Oh. And purse?
And purse.
And purse is from Tarjay as well.
Period. Don't have to shop less.
Exactly.
Anyway, you guys, this is our last night, so we're trying to make everything count like it is, because tomorrow we are leaving. So after that, that's a wrap, and ain't nobody got time for no man.
I might do it in a minute. Get it how I live it. Live it how I get it.
And tell them we don't stop. Mage, tell them we don't stop.
Stay, but we're going on to it because it is on the table, but we're not doing anything right now. Our one is not messed up, but we're just gonna be going out tonight again. I don't know if I'm gonna bring my camera out for that though, because I don't trust people, you know, who are crazy. So then people see you talking to a camera, they think you're crazy too. But yes, we ate, we went downstairs, we was gonna play Family Feud, but we can't play, so we didn't play. Yeah. So we just basically chilling right now. We just took pictures, which I will post on my story sometime between now and the time we get back, which is not going to take long. So make sure if you don't follow me already, follow me at Rich Melanin. It will be in the description box down below. All my family, of course, Tiaja and Zach.
Already, but the trains and the steps. Good God, that was weird. Ooh, has anybody ever had the pecan bistro? Comment down below if you ever been to the Atlanta airport. Have you ever had a pecan bistro? It looks kind of good. They have chicken and waffles. That's $16. Good God almighty. What the fuck is that? $16 for chicken and waffles. Good God.
That's out the category. So,
I don't know. I don't want something basic. I'll be satisfied with Popeyes, Wendy's, Chick-fil-A, Subway, all that. All these other places are mad expensive. Good girl. But do you see how much it costs?
It's 9 o'clock.
It's 9 o'clock. I thought it was just 8 o'clock.
Two chili dogs.
What? Okay.
What did you want to tell me? What does it look like?
I don't know. I might get me two slaw dogs.
Y'all ever had the varsity in the Atlanta airport? Comment down below. Yeah. Ever had it? First time trying it. Ever had it?
I don't want
no taco. Ever had El Taco?
But
I just want a cheeseburger plain with just cheese and some french fries if it don't cost me. Yeah, I just want a cheeseburger plain with just cheese. I don't want no onions, none of that. I ain't trying to make a mistake.
I'm gonna reserve a spot. Watch my stuff.
Right.
It ain't going nowhere.
Mom said she ready to get in her own bed.
Huh?
Mom said she ready to get in her own bed.
Bow wow.
Crazy. I'm ready to get in her own bed too. But yeah, guys, we're almost at the end. I'm gonna end this vlog, not now, but in a little while, when it gets closer to the time for us to get home. So many of you guys know where I live. Well, not live, but you know where home is, so. Yeah. It's been a long day. I've been up since 6 o'clock this morning, and it's already bad enough because time is an hour back there, and we're forward at time here, of course. But. I won't get home until like 3 in the morning. And I'm not gonna pull out my camera at 3 o'clock in the morning. There's nothing to talk about but going to bed. Because I'm not even gonna unpack or any of that. Straight to bed. That's that. Listening to this, we have some wrecks in the middle. This song really motivate me. Rest of soul. But now we're about to head back to the gate. And sit down. Cause we got time to keep staying in one spot. Nobody.